Welcome back, my fellow friends and family gamers. Today, this is another game that is just for you that we're taking a look at. Now, if you didn't know, I'm Jarlwitz, and I'm the guy that's bringing you new and early access games. And right now, we're looking at Ancient Islands. Now, yes, this is not your typical game that I find myself playing, and you might not find yourself playing at all. But I definitely want to say that this, being a tower defense game out by Arvinus Software, this is a really entertaining game, as you'll see here as we jump into the video. Alright, let's get this tower upgraded here. Looks like we can get some additional resources, but I also need, while I'm here, I need some, I want my stone cutter to get secondary, and then a wood cutter. See, in this game, like, you're able to do that, you're able to build these extra resources. You're able to build these extra resources here to get, you can upgrade this? I wonder what that does, but anyway, you can upgrade or build new resource collection units so that you can, you know, start having more people, you know what I'm saying? Let's go start here. We'll add in a mage tower here. I made that mistake last time. And we'll see how this goes for a second while I gather more resources. Oh, so that's how you increase your gold income. You have to upgrade the town hall. That makes sense. Not what I'm gonna do right now, though. I think I want to get a barracks here so we can block them off again. And then we'll put up a another mage tower right here. I need that mage tower. You didn't notice the bats just kind of fly right on over people. So that's why you have this mage tower right here. Thank you. not good. The gate's under attack because of the bats. You know what I mean? My guys can't do anything about it. I like a mage tower here. Now I want to get that mage tower. You know, I'm not usually one big for playing like a tower defense game, but this is kind of entertaining, not gonna lie. It's a nice change of pace from the normal. See if we can use this poison on these guys. Oh, this is gonna be close, man. Oh crap, they're at the gate. Real question is this mage gonna be able to mage tower gonna be able to take this out before they get through my gate? I don't think so. You guys aren't even gonna attack him, really? Get that poison, see if I can't do something there again. That worked out cool. Gate needs an upgrade. I don't think he's gonna get it in time. It's so close. It is so close. No, come on, come on. I don't think we're gonna get through this one. Damn. All right, let's try this again. Let's see what we can do here. Start using these special powers we have. I mean, why not? We have them. get another wizard tower here, or a magic tower. Like, I could make a trap here of three, then like two here, or maybe two here, and have those. I don't know what we're gonna do with this one. So I need to upgrade real fast is the gate. Last time I got demolished there. They're really coming through here. Some more stone, quick. Let's hope we can get this upgrade here before they just demolish my wall. Pretty much just coming down to the wire here again. If you put four here, If you put four in there, I think we'll be good. I think I'm gonna skip out on the upgrades for now. You know what I mean? I have to. That's one, okay. But I think if I put one, like, here, here, and here, it's gonna be good. I definitely still have to have something here because of those bats, but we'll see how it goes. Got through. Come on, get it. Alright, that was close. That's too close for comfort. Getting a little sketchy out here. I just want like another one right here. Getting sketchy here. We're getting really close. right here that we always get demolished. Oh crap, they're through. They're gonna take it. They're gonna take it again. Come on. This is way harder than I remember it being. Alright guys, you're gonna have to let me know how you get through this level, because I am just not getting it. Oh my goodness, this is a fun game, trust me, but boy is it putting my mind to different realms when I need to figure out what I need to do right here. I'll see you in the next video.